Hello, today I will be teaching you how to do the Facebook profile picture hack, as you see here. Basically, all you will need is Photoshop and the basic knowledge of how to use it. So the first step to do is take a screenshot of your current page, which, if you're on Windows, just use the snipping tool and you can select an area, so just select it. Then you're going to Photoshop and create a new document, which is Control-N. You will Control-V paste the picture on, and then you will need to, over on the left, select Slice Tool, which is where Crop Tool is. Just click and hold on Crop Tool and you will get the option. Then zoom in on your picture, which I'm just using Alt and the scroll wheel, and select your pictures. Once you have something selected, you can switch to your marquee tool, which is the second one on the left, and just select the areas and delete them. The reason we're not simply just using the marquee tool in the first place will be explained later on. Next, you'll need to get the picture that you want as your hacked profile picture. So here I have just a picture of me, just drag it into Photoshop, position it roughly where you want it, and then press enter and drag it below the Facebook layer. Here you can further position it the way you want it. Once you have that much done, go to File, Save for Web and Devices, that's where your slice is going to play. Select all of your areas and click JPEG and select the quality to 100. Click Save and choose a location for your pictures. Name them whatever, and under Slices at the bottom, select All User Slices. Click Save and it'll save them. Next, go back into your web browser, go to Facebook, go to Photos, go to Upload Photos, select and select the pictures, go to the folder you just made and select the pictures you just saved. As they upload, you can name your album, whatever, hack, and share with everyone so that way everyone can see your hacked profile picture. Once they're saved, don't publish them to your stream unless you want to, and go back to the album. Now you'll need to tag them from last to first. So go to the very last picture, click Tag This Photo, tag yourself in it. Then go to Previous, tag the next one with you again. Previous, tag, and so on. Then when you get to the big picture, the first one, simply click Make This My Profile Picture. And there you go, it's just that easy. If you want, you can just remove this post so that people don't see. And that's pretty much it. If you want, I will put this Photoshop document on my website. There will be a link below if you want to take the easy way out. And if you have any questions, feel free to ask. Thank you very much. I've been Exotica.